Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Syria crisis, UN snubs Russia's call to condemn Syria bombing, Russia has been shunned by the UN after calling on the bloc to condemn US, UK and France's bombing of Syria. The 15-member council gathered today for the fifth time on the subject of Syria since the deadly toxic gas attack on the town of Douma that saw 40 civilians, and innocent children, gassed to death a week ago. In retaliation, the US, UK and France bombed Barza Research and Development Center in Greater Damascus, the Himshinshar Chemical Weapons Storage Facility, west of Homs, and the Himshinshar Chemical Weapons Bunker Facility, the three Syrian chemical weapons sites in an attack blasted by Russia's UN Ambassador Vasily Nebenzia. He raged, "Why didn't you wait for the outcome of the investigation you called for?" When a vote saw just China and Bolivia join Russia in favor of a draft resolution, Mr. Nebenzia accused the US, France and Britain of demonstrating a blatant disregard for international law. He then raged to a swarm of reporters. He said, "I hope hotheads will cool down and that will be it." Investigators from the Global Chemical Weapons Watchdog swarmed to Douma to begin a grueling inquiry into the horror gas attack after Russia and Syria shrugged off as non-existent. The US, France and Britain defended their military action as legal during the Security Council meeting. US Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley said, "We are confident that we have crippled Syria's chemical weapons program. We are prepared to sustain this pressure, if the Syrian regime is foolish enough to test our will. If the Syrian regime uses this poison gas again, the United States is locked and loaded." In an address to the Security Council, UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres urged all states to show restraint in these dangerous circumstances and to avoid any acts that could escalate matters and worsen the suffering of the Syrian people. Eight countries voted against the Russian-drafted text on Saturday, while Peru, Kazakhstan, Ethiopia, and Equatorial Guinea abstained. A resolution needs 9 votes in favor. In the coalition attack which took place last night, Russia had claimed Syrian air defenses intercepted 71 of 103 cruise missiles fired. However, Defense Secretary Gavin Williams fired back this morning, called the strike successful. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.